Good evening, everyone. My name is Brittany Wito, and I'm the Appleton campus, well, the FBTC ambassador, but I go to the Appleton campus. My journey at FBTC actually began in 2007, not for a college experience. At that time, I didn't even want to go to college. I didn't really like school, really at all. The reason I went to FBTC was actually to get my GED or my HSED, whatever was quicker, in order to get me out and on my way, because I joined the Army. Soon after receiving my GED, I left for boot camp. I loved boot camp. I loved the military. I really enjoyed the lifestyle, the structure, the direction that we got on a daily basis. In 2009, I was diagnosed with multiple medical conditions, and that really impaired my duties as a soldier. In 2010, I found out that I was being medically discharged. I was completely lost. I had no idea what I was going to do. I was losing that daily structure, that daily direction, the direction that I really relied on, because I wanted to make the military my career. At that point, all of my goals were centered around the military, and I would have been a lifer, that's for sure. When I got home, after moping around for a little while, I decided to really check out FBTC. I'd heard a lot of really amazing things about the culinary department and just amazing things in general from FBTC students, and I'm so grateful that I did so. After looking into a few programs and speaking with a few of the counselors, I was really excited to start learning again and really start my journey at the Tech. What I found at FBTC was comfort. I felt at home. It's really hard to walk into a place being new, not knowing what you're doing, and really feel comfortable in that everybody accepts you. There's always help there. If you fall, there will always be someone to pick you up, and I think that says a lot for FBTC. But above all those things, like I said, I felt accepted. I felt like I was actually meant to be there and meant to do really great things. Choosing FBTC was the smartest thing I could have done for my educational path. And even though we serve 52,000 plus people annually, I really don't feel like a number. I feel like an individual, and I feel like I'm at home. So I'd also like to thank Robert W. Baird and Company for sponsoring our event and also for the generous scholarship. Thank you.
Thank you.